Hi, good afternoon, good evening. Hello, hello, hello. Right, one second. Shit. I need to fuck around with my stuff. Okay. You gonna capture? Okay, that's capturing. That's good. We're gonna be playing some Final Fantasy 14 today. I have a picture. Is it this? I have a special picture that I use for the chat. Oh no! Okay, one second. Let me get rid of this for 2 seconds while I find my special picture that I used for the chat. And hello! Right, let me say hi to everyone first though. Hello! Greetings and salutations! Hello, Enrico! And congratulations on being first. Hello, Phallus! And thank you very much for the sub! Thank you! Holy shit, 2 whole years! That's fucking 2 years! That's insane! Thank you for subbing to me for 2 years! Bruh! Thank you! Hello, Yoni! Hello, Faffy! Hello, Caleb! Hello, Matt! Hello, Cabby! And hello, Cliff! Hi, Lolbutts! And hello, Socialist Otter Cat! Indeed! Indeed! Okay, right, well, 1 second. Let me. I have a very specific picture that I used for. 1 second. No, not game capture. Let me get it. Ugh! I'm sorry, by the way, I'm so tired. Oh, I don't know what any of these are. What's. Okay, so that's image 2. Well, let's not do that. Where's the funny picture I downloaded? Oh my god.
Thank you, Outlander. You are a kind and generous soul.
What if I just... And thank you very much for the sub, Claudio. Thank you. And greetings, Claudio. Hi. I hope you're having a wonderful day. You know what? We're just going to use this one. We're going to use this. Thank you. Right, 1 second. I'm nearly done. I'm nearly done, I promise. Okay. I promise that I'm nearly done. Okay, alright. Just use a dick butt. I have something like that. Oh, and a spuddy. Hi, Tabaha. Hello, Tabby. And hello, Zudataki. Ha! Thank you for the headbutts. Thank you. And spuddy coming right up. There we go. Oh. And hello, the W. Hi. Oh, and another spuddy. Hi, Cloth. Also, I also saw that that Caleb redeemed the become a tea kettle redeem. So 1 second while I take a sip. There's your tea kettle. And thank you very much for the hydrate redeem. Thank you. And hi, Curve. Hi, Curve of Light. That's my new redeem. I turn into a tea kettle. So, yeah. That's my new redeem. A dick butt is a drawing. But yes. This is me. This is my character. As you can see, I'm a very cute bunny girl. You also can't see all my fucking bars, but I'm playing Reaper right now. Benoy. That's me. Literally me, by the way. Literally me. I swear, I look like that in real life as well. Is the graphics okay? Are the graphics okay? Oh, Maybe I should lower this a little bit. Maybe I should lower these a little bit. Apply. There. Now that's not as stuttery. If it's stuttery, just tell me, by the way. Also, the funny thing is that playing this game kind of feels bad now. Oh god, yeah, it is stuttery. Because I unfortunately have done something. Actually, you know what? Hi for a laptop. Perfect. Right, there we go. Right, now it's perfect. Now it's fine. But yeah, I unfortunately are playing... Wait, what was I saying? I can't remember what I was saying. And hello, blessed heretic. Hi, hi, hi. Oh, that's what I want to do. I want to do, we're doing some media share stuff right now. We're doing media share stuff. Right.
I can't talk right now. I'm making piss.
Okay. Oh, there it is. Okay.
My name is John Arbuckle.
Okay.
I'm 29 years old.
Okay.
My house is in the Muncie section of Indiana, where all the villas are.
Wait.
And I am not married.
Wait.
I work as a cartoonist, and I get home every day.
We're gonna put this down here.
At the latest. I don't drink.
This is gonna be like.
Occasionally smoke. I'm
What's
in bed
the...
by 11 p.m. and make sure I get 8 hours of sleep.
Is it this?
No matter what.
Yes. Okay. So if you guys want to.
And doing about
add anything
20 minutes of stretches before going to bed.
To
I usually
the
have no
stream.
Problem sleeping until morning.
The thing
just
is
like a baby.
Exclamation mark
I
SR.
Wake up without
okay.
Any fatigue or
Actually,
stress
I should probably add that.
I was told there was no issues.
I should add that.
Checkup. I'm trying to explain that I'm a person who wishes to live a
Wait.
Very quiet life.
Maybe I should have added that to Nightbot.
I take care not to trouble.
One second. Oh, that's a good idea. I'm going to add that to my Nightbot.
Like winning and losing. That would cause me to lose sleep at night. That
Let me add that to my pot. And hi, Neil.
And
greetings.
I know what brings
greetings
me
and salutations.
Although, if I were
right.
to fight, I wouldn't.
Also, I'm gonna
anyone.
Turn off the fucking music. Na 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 na. Right. Okay. There we go. Right. Add timer. Song request. Okay. If you want to request a song, type SOR and then the YouTube URL. E.g. SR. And don't forget to all follow me on Twitter as well. Oh! Oh, okay, so that does it like that. That's cool. Okay, so I have that set up to be every 15 minutes. So, and the alias is gonna be like this. Wait, how do I do this? Fuck, I fucked up. Oh, I don't think it works. That's fine, it's fine. Wait. Okay, now it's working. Now it's working. Okay, it's fine, it's fine, it's fine. Right. Wow, he's such a dick! But yes, and thank you very much for watching me for 3 consecutive streams. Oh my god, I've streamed 3 times this year? Holy shit! But yes, hello and greetings, and let me see, did I miss anyone? Hello Cloth, hello Lalbots, hello Blessed Heretic. Hello! Hi, Magakoto Fuko! Hi! Greetings, salutations! I hope you're having a wonderful day today. I hope you're having a lovely day. Oh, yes! Hello, an okay guy! Hello, an okay guy! Hi! And thank you for the head pass! Thank you! But yeah, today we're gonna be... I'm being disgusting today. Today, I'm being fucking disgusting. And I'm doing something that is really self-indulgent. And my self-indulgent thing is that I'm playing Final Fantasy XIV. But like, just on stream, right? But in fairness, I have given you a media request. You can do media requests. So actually I will add that. To do a media request, you do exclamation mark SR. Snap. Ready. by whirlwind and boom. Wheels housing up Lander Doom. Are you gonna stream doing a roulette? Bitch, I might. Bitch, I might. I actually have some main story stuff to do. But yeah, I don't know. Maybe I'll do some Hildebrand quests. And hello, Brot! Hi, hi, hi! Do you guys... Actually, that's one thing. Do you guys know about Hildebrand? So this game... This game has a series of quests called the Hildebrand quests. And Hildebrand is fucking amazing. It's like... It's like... surreal, stupid, Japanese fucking slapstick humor. But they put it in a quest line in a game. And it's really funny. And hello, Gorion. Hi! Hello, hello. I hope you're having a wonderful day today. But yes, even though I know that it will tank my numbers, I'm gonna be playing some fucking Final Fantasy XIV. Because I'm disgusting. I'm disgusting. You know what? You guys... You know what? Actually, you're fucking lucky. You're lucky it's not Genshin. Okay? That's all I'm saying. You're lucky that this is my addiction. And not fucking Genshin. They actually made me laugh out loud. Yeah, they made me laugh out loud too, honestly. But yeah, this is my house. Okay, so I'll show you, right? Oh, I'll show you after this, actually. Bow, 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 bow. Actually, how long is this? Hi, Sierra. Thank you so much for the sub. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Oh, it's only 5 minutes. It's fine. But thank you very much, Sierra. I'm just doing some Final Fantasy 14. Could be worse. Could be League. Speaking of Alexander. Speaking of Alexander, we fucking doing Alexander up in here. That look like whirlwind and boom. Wheels housing up Lander Doom. I really like Alexander. I think it's a really fun fight. But yeah, I have to admit, when it comes to this game, I get really fucking nerdy, dude. I geek out over this game like nobody's fucking business. I actually love it. Like, I will fucking flip out about, like, it's soaking so cool and stuff like that. So, I apologize in advance. Also, I love this environment. I think the environment is so nice looking. Like, look at that! You're literally in, like, this fucking huge city made of, like, cogs and fucking gears and shit. It's the coolest. It's actually the coolest. Like, look at that! Look at the fucking pistons everywhere. Oh, wait. Like, look at that. It's so cool! It's really cool. And I really love this. I really love this, this area. I think it's really cool. I will chat for hours on end about Final Fantasy XIV. Oh, am I a fan of Grahatia? Actually, yes. I am a fan. I am a fan of... Yeah, yeah! You know the bit in the middle where... In Rise? Where they're like, give it a bit pop, bit of business, give it a pow, 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 to the business. Yeah, I legitimately thought he was saying pop, pop, pop. I didn't realize he was actually saying words. I didn't actually realize he was saying words. He says words in that. He like raps in that. I'm like, yeah, it's SR, not SO. Silly goose. You silly goose. Yeah, it's insane. The man, like, actually, you know what? The more time comes on, the more impressed I am by Soken, right? Or not Soken, Koji Fox. The man is a fucking, like, translator and a rap god. Yeah, because Gra has a cutie pie. Gra has, like, your number one fan, and it's really cute. But yeah, I've been trying to, like, get more people into Final Fantasy XIV. Wait, did I fuck up? I did. It's okay. No, I didn't. It's fine. Oh, wait. I should have gone away for that. Oh! Oh! Oh, that was spicy. Lord alive. Woo! But yeah, I enjoy this. Look! I have an emote like that! This is kind of a tune. Oh yeah, we have to do this. I forgot about this. You eat MMORPGs? I know. I know, right? I'm sorry. Ooh! I forgot about that. I forgot about this fight, honestly. I completely forgot about everything to do with this fight, but it's really fun. I've been taking a bit of a break of it. I thought 6.35 just came out. But see, I'm lucky because I stopped playing at the very end of the main story quest. So I have like all of the patches to catch up on, basically. I had like all of the patches to catch up on, and I have all the trials to do now and everything. I need to like find a group of people to like do extremes with, because at the moment I made a free company, but it's just me and Joza in there, or me, Joza, and Acrius rather. It's me, Joza, and Acrius in there. So if if any of you guys are on the Louis Swa server on the Chaos Data Center, hit me up. Okay. But yeah, a lot of people, actually I've seen like a lot of people being like, oh, I don't know how I feel about like the current expansion and stuff. Hi Nelson, hi! Yeah, I'm gonna try and, actually, I will say one thing about cucking Nelson. Joza may have agreed to a certain type of skeb to get with me. Joza may have agreed to getting a certain type of skeb with me. A certain type, if you know what I mean. So I'm excited to get that. Because I love Joza and I think her character is really hot. Yeah, you know. As long as I'm not... No, it's not food. I don't like Fuda. I've said this again. I've said this once and I'll say it again. I fucking hate Fuda. I'm sorry, but I just don't like it, right? Also, I just gotta let her break. I just don't like Fuda. I'm sorry. Some people love it. I fucking do not. I do not like Fuda at all. I think it's cringe. Ow. Shit. No. Give me over. Ow. But yeah, I do not like it. I do not respect Fuda. Some people are all for it. Personally, not me. Poisonly, it's not for me. Right. Wait, where are we going? Oh, that's how we get out. I know I could just press U and leave that way, but... woo! But yeah, also, I have also one other thing to reveal to you guys. Also, I'm just gonna do the hauling eye extreme. Right? I'm just gonna do the hauling eye extreme super fast. But, so I have to admit one thing to you guys, by the way. So, my bunny thingamajig, my cute bunny model, my bunny redesign, there we go, there's the words, right? My bunny redesign. I'm saying that I hate Fuda, I hate it. But my bunny redesign, if you guys know that it's coming up and stuff, well, it's like... DS Lite. Yeah, I'm becoming a bunny. It's not gonna be easy. But you'll be able to pull my bunny, the bunny that I am becoming. Keep an eye on food. Oh, you asshole. The bunny I am becoming. The the whatchamacallit, the design is nearly finalized. The design is nearly finalized. It's just like really small details, basically. Just like waiting for an opportunity to strike in a also, by the way, if you guys know this, right? This is a really cool thing in Final Fantasy 14. It's time to move. Sneak to her room like a ninja and there's like stickers, and you do things every week. You do things every week, and then you get a sticker. And if you get like stickers in a line, you get something nice. Be quick, but don't rush. It's cool. This is like grabbing the SOCOM from the I wanna get a sticker. I wanna get a sticker. Once you've got your DS, I wanna get a line. It's time to lower the brightness and put in your Oh, that could potentially be a That has the potential to be a 3. The last thing you want now is to Can it? Alert. No, it's not. And finally, when you're Fuck you, playing, shuffle. Give me a line. Are you serious? Nah. You gotta be careful. Cover your tracks. But yeah, completes his mission and leaves no trace behind. Did I beat the raids? Remember, I mean, it was only one boss. It was only one boss. See, raids in Final Fantasy 14 are split into four wings, and each wing only has one boss. There isn't really any trash or anything like that. Like, you don't go from boss to boss. You queue for each boss individually, if that makes sense. And hello, Shmally. Hi. But yes, so the thing I was actually going to say is that I may have skebbed. I may have skebbed my new design. I may have gotten a cute skeb of my new design. Do you guys want to see it? Do you guys want to see a sneak peek of what it'll be like? Now this skeb was incredible, right? In that it was like the person that's the artist, right? Is doing them for 500 yen, right? They're doing it for 500 yen, which is insane-o cheap, right? 500 yen is really fucking cheap, right? But anyway, so I got a skeb of them. I got a skeb from them. Yeah, it's insane! It's so good! So I will give you a sneak peek. I will give you a sneak peek. Now, bearing in mind that this is a sketchy skeb. This is a sketch skeb, right? But, here... Are you ready? Ta-da! So that's just... So, bunny. A guitar may or may not be included. It is really clever for a sketch, yeah. But of course, this is just a sketch, and the design is still being slightly finalized. But this is all I'm gonna say. This is all I'm gonna show, though. Can I play a guitar? I can play bass. I can play bass guitar. But yeah, it's very cute. It's very cute. So I will show you that and nothing more. I'm gonna be very secretive this time about stuff. I'm gonna be very secretive. Also, if you can see here, you see how French isn't ticked as a language? Because I don't want to queue with fucking Frenchies! I'm sick of them fucking queues. I'm sick of French people. Blech. French, what? But I was like, get a pow 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 the business. Get pow 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 with the quickness. Hi, Ricker! Hello, greetings and salutations. Hi. I hope you're having a wonderful day today. I still can't believe there's like actual lyrics in this song. Like, how are there lyrics in this song? I don't get it. Preferred Final Fantasy 14 role? So I've been playing a lot of melee DPS. I mained Summoner before. But my mains are probably Reaper and Dragoon. I liked Dancer's pretty okay. I wanna level everything to 80 though, because I wanna get the Amaro mount, because I think the Amaro mount's really fucking cute. I think the Amaro mount is really, really cute, so I wanna get it. But yeah, probably DPS. I really like Red Mage. I want to probably relearn how to play Summoner. Because I think that'd be fun. Also, I want to do the fucking... Wait, where's my next fucking Hildebrand quest? What? Where's my next Hildebrand quest? Also, do you guys like my setup, right? So basically, in Final Fantasy XIV, one of the big things, you can change your layout. So this is my current layout for all my buttons and stuff. I hope you guys like it. It's efficient. It's efficient. Like, some people will, like... I don't have, like, ACT on or anything. But some people use those for, like, cooldowns and stuff. But this is what I was gonna say, right? So I'm in... This is my neighborhood, right? So this is my house. My house is over here. Right. Over here. That's my house. Okay? This is my nice house. I'll show you around, right? So I have a nice little... bench to sit. And it's all snowy. Right? And I have some wood logs for inside, you know, and a little wood log to sit down on as well. And I got my little garden over here. And I got a little training dummy for when I'm beating the shit out of things. And I even have a little sauna. I have a little sauna to sit in, even though it's all cold outside. Because sometimes there's nothing more invigorating than a hot bath outside in the cold, brisk air, right? I'll show you the inside. Right, and then you go inside, okay, and I have my little library area with like steppies to get to the top, right? I got all my NPCs, my little slaves, right? And I have a little place for me to do my Eortzean taxes. This is where I do my little Eortzean taxes, okay, right? I have a nice little cozy place to sit down and have coffee or tea. You know, I have some bouquet of flowers and stuff. Right? And I have a little... Look, I have a picture of Emperor Gastal. Okay, so basically, there's a story behind this portrait, right? So this portrait is in the game because this character in Final Fantasy, in the Final Fantasy game it's from, the sprite kind of looked like a dog. And it was like a running joke that, like, oh, you know, the sprite looks like a dog. So they like made like an actual dog portrait of the character. And I think that's really funny. I have like little paintings and stuff. I have my brother, you know what I mean? My friend, you know, I miss a lad, an absolute lad, horse chiffon, right? I'll show you my kitchen when we get it back. Well, no, I can show you my kitchen now. So this is my kitchen, right? So I got a little place to sit down, you know, I have like the counter for cooking and chopping and stuff. I have a little place in here, right? And I don't have anything done in the bedroom yet. So this is gonna be the bedroom. This is gonna be the bathroom over here. So, but I mean, it's still getting worked on. But I hope you guys like it though. I hope you guys think it's cozy. My favorite thing in Final Fantasy XIV is the ability to make things really cozy. Oh, it's in a dog. And hello, Maho Shoujo baby. Hi. I hope you're having a wonderful day. Also, wait, from backup list. No. No. Fuck off. I'm so sick of this shit. No. For some reason, when people, like, when there's no things playing, it'll just play a fucking backup list. And it's like, shut the fuck up. It's okay if, like, nothing's on, you know? Like, it's actually, it's not okay. You guys need to put something on right now. Right meow. Put on more Final Fantasy music. Right meow. You know what I mean? Also, I'm sorry as well, because I thought that, Based! Thank you! But I thought that there was gonna be, I thought I was streaming later for some reason. I thought I was gonna be streaming at like 7:30. I'm actually really glad that I'm not though. Because... I wanna stream earlier today. Cause I'm very silly and I keep going to bed too late. Cause you know, I have to get up kinda late, or early, right? I have to get up kinda early for work and stuff. So, I shouldn't be going to bed so late, basically. Basically, I've been really silly. And I have been not going to bed when I should. Actually, do you guys wanna know, right? So I have, basically, in my tweet though, right? Cause I was like, oh, I don't know if I'm gonna stream. But I decided on streaming anyway, cause I'm like, you know what? Fuck it. I'm just gonna go for it. But in my... So basically, when I was at work, I had a fucking epiphany, lads. Lads, I had an epiphany. I had an epiphany for doing scary... I'm thinking about doing streams. Or not streams. Pre-recorded content. I'm thinking about doing content. Right? Where I read out scary stories. But... Right? So the most annoying thing about stuff like that, right? And thank you for the hydrate! Thank you for the hydrate! But, like, the most annoying thing... I'll have a sippy as well, sorry. The most annoying thing about, like... YouTube videos and stuff like that, right? Like, if it's not something that requires a lot of editing, if it's just, like, something that you say straight out, right? And hi, Spygon! Hello! The most annoying thing about YouTube stuff is, like, having a script, right? But with the advent of, like, chat AI and stuff, right? I mean, like, that basically, if you give it the right prompts, that will basically, like, write shit for you, right? And editing something that's already been written is a lot less time consuming than writing the entire thing, right? See where I'm going with this? So that's what I'm thinking. I'm thinking about, like, doing stuff like that's like pre-recorded like audio stories and like using AI as a tool to basically cut my workload into like half when it comes to that sort of shit. You know what I mean? I think because obviously a lot of people are like, oh, you know, because I know personally when I'm working, like if I'm working and I have the ability to like listen to something, I won't listen to music. I'll listen to like somebody's telling stories, you know, like I listen to, and hi Second Dance, the critically acclaimed MMO is going very well, thank you. But yeah, like, if I'm doing stuff, I won't listen to music. I'll listen to, like, a story. Like, I'll listen to a story about, like, I'll listen to, like, a story about, like, one second, can I... it'll be, like, here. I already hate these. I'm really bad at knowing. Yeah. Because it goes in a cross pattern, right? Actually, we might be able to stay. Also, emotes aren't getting thrown right now because I don't have the tit stuff set up. Because I'm really lazy right now and I don't want to, like, react. I don't want to react to shit, you know? I'm really lazy. I'm cold, right? But yeah, like, that's the thing. Like, I find a lot of time when I'm, like, listening to stuff at work, like, if I'm enveloping, right? Because basically my job involves... You fucking have to, like, envelope a lot of shit, right? Oh, hi, Flamebird Phoenix! Hi! I'm sorry, I didn't even... I hope you're having a good day, and thank you again for the chair. By the way, this fucking legend got me a new chair, and if you guys hadn't seen my chair that I'm using at the moment, like, I'm in fucking desperate need of an upgrade. It's insane. Like, so I'm really, really grateful. Thank you again so much, dude. I really, really appreciate it. Like, I'm sorry if this is weird to, like, call you out like this. I'm sorry if it's weird to call you out like this, but I just want to say that I am genuinely just, like, incredibly grateful, dude. Like, thank you so much. Thank you so, so much. Thank you so much. Like, sorry, thank you. Your chair is... Yeah, like, it is kind of a cry for help, I'm not gonna lie. Because the problem is, right? The chair was, like, really cheap to begin with. And it's like... God, it's like... How many years old? Like, 6 or 7, I think? Maybe around 6 or 7 years old? Yeah, it would be... Actually, I think I got it in, like, 2016. So... Yeah, like 6 years old, and I sit in a way that so that it's like tilting really badly to one side as well, because I sit with like my right leg crossed under me, and it's just making the whole thing tilt to one side, and like, you know, all the fucking stuff on the seats like coming off and shit. It's pretty bad, dude. I peed in it a little bit. Don't worry, it'll be going up on auction. That is a joke. That is a joke. That is... The chair is not going up for auction. Hi, Golden Kenji. Dies screaming. I said it was a joke. I said it was a joke. Bid amount. Bidding starts at $30. I'm gonna start it low, you know. Gonna start it low. Also, ooh! This is a tune. I'm actually gonna open this and like it. I'm gonna like it on, and so I can check out the... What?! Wait... How does this only have... Wait, what? How does this only have... Fucking 280 views! What the hell? Not... Listen, $30 is $30. Oh wait, no, it's fucking $30 plus shipping. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Ahaha, you fool! I said the words. The awful words that nobody likes to hear. Plus shipping. I'm actually really glad that I messed with my settings in VTube Studio, because I feel like I feel like I'm a little bit more I feel like I'm a little bit more more expressive now, a little bit. A small price to pay. Golden Kenji needs his golden throne. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. Oh, do you guys want to see my retainers? Do you guys want to see my retainers? I think you like my retainers. I have a lot of retainers at the moment, but that's because I wanted to, like... I'm getting rid of all of them. I wanted to, like, clear out my fucking banks. So these are my retainers. My retainers are called tacos, burritos, enchiladas, quesadillas, nachos, and taquitos. They are very delicious, and I love them a lot. And I need to, There, whenever I could see them, I kind of get a bit hungry. Cause when I was like a teen and a kid, I went to California like twice, and my uncle lived in an area with a chain, a Mexican chain restaurant called Baja Fresh, and they did such good chicken quesadillas, dude. They did such yummy quesadillas. And like, they had like really good lemonade as well. But like, the thing is that like, you could get like free refills over there, right? And over here, free refills is not a thing, right? You can't really get free refills like in Ireland, right? So the idea of having like as much lemonade as I wanted was just insane. It was insane to me. So I used to like just fucking drink so much lemonade and just eat all the quesadillas, and they were really yummy. And that was my experience of Mexican food. So it left a good impression on me, and now I love stuff. I'm happy to have Mexican food anytime at all. Actually, I should probably queue for this, honestly, because I've never done this before. I haven't done asfodelos before, right? So maybe I should also... I'm going to put on the heater for 2 seconds because I'm fucking freezing. Oh, bros, you guys have no idea. It's so cold in my room, right? It's so fucking cold in my room. And the reason it's so cold in my room is because I think my radiators need to be bled, but I need to like put... Is this the... I'm so fucking mad. No! Remove all videos. How do I stop having a fucking backup list? Wait. Let me try. Let me have a look. Let me look. Settings. Can I edit this? Right, autoplay media, yeah. Queue limit, 0. Wait, queue length can't be less than 1. Okay, we'll do 40 of a queue limit. Backup playlist. Nothing, you ass. Nothing. Right, okay, and go to media request. And show on stream and go to the next one. Thank you. Actually, maybe I'll put up some music as well. Wait. What? Okay, that's... Oh, okay. There we go. That's a good volume. That's a good volume. Actually, I watched this really fucking cool thing on Sellafield the other day. Do you know what? That's what we're gonna watch next after this. We're gonna watch a fucking documentary. Oh, bro, Sellafield is so cool. So basically, Sellafield is like a nuclear waste site in the UK.